think I was ever going to see you again, and here you are.
I can't imagine losing my dad.
You are. You're home.
I'm not coming home.
Thank you. You're the best.
No, what is wrong with you? How long have you been lying to us? Who are you?
If you don't tell the truth, you'll never see me again.
You don't mean that.
Get the hell away from me! I'm not doing this shit anymore. I'm not going with you.
Everything you do is for yourself. You are greedy. You are selfish. You are manipulative. My entire family would fall apart without him.
What happened to you?
You are a liar, and you are a murderer.
I killed John Rutledge.
I try to take care of my little sister.
That's a lie.
Who's ungrateful, as always?
You touched me one freaking time!
You've always been against me.
Don't shake your head.
Shit!
I hate you.
Eric Peterkin was trying to arrest my father, and then Rafe shot him.
It's my brother. Why would I lie about that?
Do you realize what you've done?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
You're doing the right thing.
Yourself.
No, listen to me. You doing the right thing is the reason that you got shot.
It was an accident. She stepped in the way.
Is she okay?
I did not mean to shoot her.
Okay.
I'm shot.
But I don't care that I did.
That is your sister.
We're up there on that table right there.
I'm so sorry.
You're gonna have to make a choice. Rafe or Sarah.
Dad's going to have to choose between me and Rafe. What is wrong with you?
But there reaches a point when you realize that the world isn't working as long as I'm behind that. It's not. It's something else. It's family. You have to pick a side, sir.
No. Everything he's saying is a lie! Liar! Your sister.
This is what you get, Sarah. This is what you get.
Where are you going?
Run.
Huh?
We're your family. You're against us.
I'm gonna testify against you.
No one of us. I'm not. I never will be. What do I do now?
Psychopathic. Both of you. Let me go. But he's my dad, and I know him, and I know he loves me. I have lost my father. I've lost my brother.
I know you hate me.
You tried to kill me. No, Dad, don't leave!
I love you!
Where are you going?
If you think there is anything that I wouldn't do to keep us all together, you're my favorite, sir.
I have no family anymore. I have nowhere to go.
Please, Jen, please don't leave, okay?
Because of you. Can you use my baby sister as bait to get me here?
No, I can't change the past, but I'm gonna be different now. I'm sorry.
You've been through hell, and that is my fault, and I am sorry. I'm so... I don't know how I'm gonna make up for it or if I even can, but I'm gonna try. I'm gonna do what I can.